here we are at the Blackhawk Museum. We're going to go up the stairs to see the upper level. You won't be disappointed. DanoLive, DanoVision. We've got about 35 minutes before the place closes. Spirit of the Old West. And he is the founder. That ain't my buddy Ken. That way I know him. The best stagecoach out, huh? Alright, let's walk in. This is pretty cool. Wild West. Billy the Kid. Butch Cassidy.
service along. You have to kind of follow that says right here.
The Plains Indians call the railroads the iron horse, and they call the telegraph the talking or whispering wire. And they include this language in the typical way in the Plains Creole. When the British transcontinental railroad was built in the 1869, meant that hazardous
days of
travel, they were more good tricks than the rule. Trains also played their part in the wire. In May of 1841, the first ever
I don't think those are Nikes. Thank you. You ever get up this close to a moose? Well, you can say you did now.
Life of the Plains Indians in the mid-1700s was a life of food and change.
The Indians lost the land. Look at that, 1790, it's about had the whole continent. 1830, they were losing. 1860, and now in 1890, it's a long journey. So there's your quick walkthrough, Blackhawk Museum, Danville, California. Hope you enjoyed. We will be known forever by the tracks we leave. We'll be known forever by the tracks we leave. I haven't been in many museums, but I have to say, two stories of fun right here. So much. Surf City Dano, locally world famous, reporting live, DanoLive on DanoVision, Blackhawk Museum, Danville, California. you're seeing on the TV is what they're playing over here.
Finest human being who ever came out of the West. Yes, these are just a few of the men that come to mind. These are the sort of folks the Western minstrels sang about, and they always will.
If he comes covered with rust, where do you talk tonight?
We'll be known forever by the tracks we leave.
Yeah.
I haven't been in many museums, but I have to say, two stories of fun right here. So much. Surf City Dano, locally world famous, reporting live, DanoLive on DanoVision, Blackhawk Museum, Danville, California.